Joanna. Get the shield down and we can help you.